Certain somebody.
I have a challenge?
Yes.
I'm gonna resign right here because I don't wanna take a chance.
Come on!
Let's go, Lefong!
Holy fuck!
This is your chance. This is your chance, Lefong.
Oh my god, this is a dream come true. I'm so excited. This is the second best thing to Naka. Holy shit. Like, I'm so excited right now. I'm shaking. Is it normal that I'm shaking if I'm playing him?
Fabiano Caruana against Lefong. It's an in-house chessbrah match.
Is this a mismatch?
You tell us.
Is this a mismatch?
Lefong Hua representing Quebec against Fabiano Caruana. You know you kind of insulted him, right? You started off by saying this is second to Naka. You completely insulted him to start off the match.
Well, this is how I get him to tilt him or something, right? This is how, oh my god, am I gonna get mazed? Oh no, this hurts! Oh no, have a knight. Oh, this hurts as well. Ooh, what's going on here? Oh no, that's a mate. Oh, that's a mate. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Is this your first 2800, Lefong?
Yes. It's gonna hurt.
Fabiano, it's nice to see Fabiano take your virginity.
It's gonna hurt so bad.
Matter Monkey is leading the cheering squad for Fabiano Caruana in the chat.
Oh, he's cheering for
he's
Fabiano?
He's chanting for Fabiano Caruana.
Really?
Are you surprised?
A little bit. I mean, you gotta cheer for the underdog sometimes, no? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, it's so precise. And he's completely like crushing me even like on the clock. Guys, I need a dirty pre-move to work. I don't know what kind of dirty pre-move I can do. I need him to pre-move at some point. Is there a way he can pre-move? It's almost insulting that I'm going. Oh, look at this. Oh, maybe a6? Damn. This hurts.
Lefong, we need you to play better. I want this to be entertaining, not a spanking. Just
You know, you want it to be entertaining?
Yeah.
Maybe people...
You need to win his respect in order to pull out dirty moves, right? You need to start playing faster, putting more pressure on him before you can play your dirty style. You need to earn that respect.
But dirty style is the only style I can play.
But... He's not on tilt. You're not going to get away with any of those moves because he doesn't need to pre-move. Because he's beating you on time, on the board, in the head.
I get that he's beating me. Oh, but it's so exciting to play him. I need to earn his respect. I need to win one game just to earn his respect.
This is rough?
Oh,
he's
in good form. You're telling me that he's in good form. Oh my god. Guys, I've never been molested like this before. This hurts. This hurts so bad. It's not even funny. It's not even funny. Oh my god. He's gonna kill. He's gonna kill me with every single opening tonight. Holy. Oh, this is so bad. No, this is not even funny, guys. Eric, I have a question.
Yeah.
You know when you play Naka and he spanks you? Is there a point in the match where, like, you're not being yourself and, like, you're playing way worse than, like, if you played anyone else?
There is, but, that's, everyone faces psychological issues like that.
It's more? Holy shit.
It's also coming from him. He's you've never been beaten this bad, outplayed this bad, so you don't know how to react, and you're playing even worse as a result, but you're getting, it's, I get this with Naka all the time.
Guys, it's a 4 pawns attack. If there's one chance, it's now. Ah, he's thinking.
Lefong, this is opening you know really well. This is your bread and butter.
Queen E4, what? Oh yes, this one. Holy. Oh, you wanna drop?
You wanna drop?
This is rough. All right, the Benoni.
That's disrespectful.
That's really?
You're playing against the top Benoni player in the world right now. I'm kidding, in bullet, I can't criticize the Benoni. Your counterplay. This is your opportunity, Lefong.
Yeah?
This is your chance, yes. You have a playable position. This is really your chance. Are you gonna just let it slip?
I hope not.
If he kicks. Queen takes c1 and rook c1 looks interesting.
Primo? He's so good. I think I've never been 10-0 in my life. He's gonna play every single opening.
I know that I've beaten you 10 games in a row, but I didn't start off 10-0.
You get me?
Yes. But I never start off 10-0, this is for sure. When we did blow up one time. You know this opening well too. The structure.
The structure?
But he seems to know all the structures, isn't he's a...
Oh shit, queen?
No. Well, yes, queen there looks pretty dangerous.
He seems to know all the structures too. He's not bad at pawn structures. Is it me or I have a playable position? Oh, it was almost playable.
Lefong going for the kill here. Ooh, b5. Getting sharp. Getting sharp.
He had to flag me to beat me. Unbelievable. Hey, this was my best game, I think. That was my best game. That's it? Game's over? No more matches, huh? 7-0.
That was...
Thank you, Mr. Caruana. Really, I have nothing, nothing but good words for you. Oh, oh, whoa. That's it?
Yeah.
There's no rematch?
Rematch? Right here? Okay. Somebody else might be challenging you. I don't know. That was good, Lefong.
Oh, that was good?
Was nice
7-0?
Yeah.
Oh, oh. He's not done. I think he's on his way to 3,000 tonight.
Well, if that's the case, you can use my higher rated account to farm.
Oh man. Oh, it's so bad. I'm not myself. I'm not myself right now.
Chess is a very psychological game.
Yeah, when you lose a couple, you don't even see like the basic tactics. He's gonna win like a brilliancy prize against me very soon. Yeah, knight g5, and I can resign. Oh my god, this is no, this is not fun. This is really not fun. No, it is fun, but... He knows all the... He can play anything. Really anything. Wait, where's my move? Oh. Okay.
May 8th, 2017. The day Lefong got adopted and became a stepson.
Oh, bishop b3. Damn it. This is rough. This is really rough.
I'm I think he's playing pretty well. Like,
yeah, you think?
On time. Every game as well. He's got some good speed right now. This is really enjoyable for me to watch.
What? Oh, rook takes. Oh, okay. He didn't have rook take.
You're getting timed pretty hard as well. So he's playing for the 10-0.
That's what he said?
No, the score is 9-0.
You think it's funny, huh? You find it funny.
You know that you're playing on the chessbrah account, so publicly, the name is taking a big hit.
Yeah?
Think about the brand, Lefong. Think about what you're doing. Our name is going to be associated with getting 10-0'd by like Hikaru and Fabiano, getting tag teamed by big American grandmasters, super GMs.
Ah, 95. That's a 10-0. Wow, he's a good sport. He's accepting to keep on playing.
Well, he might want to go for 20 at this point. Lefong, by reading the chat, it looks like you've lost all your fans except for one guy. The Fosk is still cheering for you.
Yeah?
But everyone else is pretty much gone silent.
All my fans.
Or, yeah.
Well, what are they expecting?
Well, you know statistically, you should score still much higher. Much higher. It's bullet, right? It's not blitz. But it's your first time playing a 2800, so. Tamar Jack said he's cheering for you.
I hope. Ah, fuck.
No, at this rating, all you need is to win one game and we gain rating, because our account lost all its rating.
Ah, come on! There was a mouse slip. I was up a piece.
Feels bad. Feels bad, man.
I was up a piece. He said rook c1. Where? He said rook c1. Come on, bro. Where's rook c1?
Keep going back.
Change. Where is rook c1?
Keep going
Lefong,
please keep going.
No, but this is the beginning of the game.
Why are you going at the beginning of the game when it's rook c1? Keep going. Keep going. No.
Oh, rook c1 here?
That's what you're going way too fast.
Oh, here, okay.
Game over.
But this is also game over.
No, that's...
Yeah, okay.
Rook c1 is... So you had a clear win there. That's good. That's your first clear win. I like seeing you play the dragon against...
It's insulting, or...?
Against Fabiano Caruana.
Is it insulting?
I like seeing you play the dragon.
Ah, shit. Oh, come on. No.
Considered to be maybe the best e4 player in the world, opening-wise, to see it is enjoyable.
Yeah?
To see you play the dragon against the most well-prepared e4 player in the world. What if I told you that I was on Team Fabi?
I've never been...
20-0, I've never been 20-0, and I've never been 10-0, as far as I remember. From the beginning. It happened to Amon last year for the first time. Nak has beaten me 10 in a row before, but usually I have a win or two before then.
This hurts. This really hurts.
You have chances in these positions, Lefong. You're actually getting chances now. The first few games were much worse than these. But you're down 12 seconds. How do you expect to beat him? You can still take off. He didn't blunder, that was good.
Yeah.
he's playing. Down 8 seconds to come. I'm even helping you out here. The guy. Ooh, Lefong! It's up to you, baby. Can you handle the Italian stallion?
Come on! It's really bad. I'm getting close. Okay, now he's trolling. Now he's just giving me material. It's like too easy for him.
It seems like it.
You're gonna have to throw a bishop h3 at some point. He's not even trying anymore. I
Oh, come on, why did I do that? I did it! I did it once. Did I do it or didn't I do it? I did it once.
You got it.
No, he didn't try. No, I feel bad. But look at the way he played. Like, he gave me a pawn.
He's offering a rematch, Lefong.
No, of course I'm going to accept. But I can sleep well now. I can sleep well. But one.
But do you feel good with that win?
Well, if you threw the game away, I don't feel good about it.
So, does that count as your first real win? In your eyes, it's all, because it all depends on how you feel.
Well, how am I supposed to beat Fabiano? By playing better than him? Or
well,
by...
you actually have been very close to beating him, right? A few times.
Well, because he blundered.
Right, but you said the last game you thought he actually did it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he threw like a pawn in the
game. But then that's different. The other games he didn't throw anything.
Yeah.
You provoked a blunder.
I wouldn't go that far, but maybe. Oh, shoot, I didn't see this. 94 is annoying.
Do you think Fabiano gave away that pawn just to keep the match exciting?
Yeah.
As a courtesy, since he's a nice guy?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Naka doesn't do that.
No?
No.
Like, he wants to punish you?
Yes.
Really hard?
Yes.
Naka doesn't take pity on you when he...
You've seen the matches, I don't think.
No, but you get some wins out of Naka. He's
but
not
I have
like...
To, but I have to beat him.
Oh, come on. I blundered this. It's rough. It is rough. Is my queen trapped? Is my queen trapped? Oh man. I need you to read whatever the crowd is saying because
Caruana is just ruthless.
He's just ruthless?
We need a match between Caruana and Lefong over the board. We just need a rich guy to pay the players. To pay Caruana $25,000 and Lefong $10.
I'll do it for free. Ah, bell slip.
No one beats Lefong 14 games in a row and gets away with it. Fabiano's throwing away the games.
He's throwing away the games? This is what people are saying?
Yeah.
They don't even give me a credit
for... Because he's a nice guy.
They don't give me credit for the only game I won.
Got 500 bits from chess bay when you won.
Number two. It feels so good. It feels so good.
I missed that game. Was it legitimate?
He blundered a piece, but I'll take it. No, he didn't throw it. Are you asking if he?
No, threw... I didn't see the game. I believe that you won. I just didn't see the game.
I won. He blundered, but
that counts. No, that counts. There's nothing wrong with that.
Like this was a better one.
Yeah. Okay. Then that's fine. Then you can sleep well.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be? What do you think of his stamina? Do you think he can? Do you think he's fading, Lefong? Do you think you're gonna crack, Fabiano?
Well, I think every time I lose 10, he might give me one out of. I mean, he thinks it's too easy or whatever, like he's bored, so he's like doing something funny. Other than that, I don't think he's This is not fun. Man, my knight is trapped. What am I doing here?
He's a very clean ball player, right?
Yeah, he's not dirty at all.
He's extremely clean and he gets some really nice positions. Like, yeah. The way he outplays, I like it a lot.
Had it. I'm not even half of the guy I am when I'm playing him. Against anyone, I would have won that game, right?
Not quite good.
Oh my god.
That was a nice game. You came back and you got a very winning position. I saw that game. That was nice.
Why did I drop this?
Ooh!
C7. Even C7 wins. F5? Oh, Josh Koulos.
Amon, this, sorry, Lefong, this might be hard for Amon to stream after.
Why?
He just came off a GM norm and he's got his beard, but you're coming off of a performance against Fabiano Caruana.
You call this a performance?
Yeah, you're actually doing a lot better than I thought. I thought he was going to 20-0 you.
Thanks, Eric.
No, but the way the games were going. It was your first time.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It was your first
time.
No, I just, not in overall, but the first time you played him, I thought psychologically you might lose 20-0. But your tilt isn't as bad as some other people.
I don't tilt.
I tilt pretty hard. Do you think your poker background helps in that sense? Or was it chess first? As a former professional poker player.
I don't know, to be honest, if it helped. For now, just trying to play some good chess.
You are playing better chess. You brought him back below 2800.
Oh, come on. Why? Secretly watching.
King walk to g5, eh?
Trying to sack the exchange here. Need some counterplay. It's too good. Too good. Way too good.
can't answer phones when Fabiano Caruana is playing you. You're gonna have to change your status. Getting spanked by Fabiano. By the way, I've never had such a long match against Fabiano myself.
Really?
Not even close.
Do you go until before that, or he stops playing you?
No, we just haven't played a long match before, ever.
Number four. Okay, I need some wine. That's a thing. Like, I haven't been speaking. I mean, no,
you
but
brought
like
a full bottle, but you won some games.
No. The problem is that if I don't accept a rematch, I feel he's gonna like just quit.
I agree.
Come on, Fabi. Come at me. Is he gonna say that I'm the worst players he's ever played among your friends? Are you ashamed to have me as a friend?
No. Not all my friends can be good chess players. I wouldn't want that, that would be boring.
You want some friends who are bad at chess?
Yeah. Then they ask cute questions and hang pieces. You're not in that category. You have high energy. You started playing chess tournaments again. You came out of retirement, 10-year retirement from the channel, so that's nice.
Ah, bishop here, huh? Okay, I'll go ahead. Ah, this is so bad. This is gross. Rook here. Oh, he's not taking. Wow. He's even laughing at it right now. Declined. GG's, Fabi. Wow. Fabiano Caruana molested me 23 and a half to 4 and a half. I will still take that score. I think it's a... Is it a decent score? 4 and a half to 23 and a half?